this is actually the first time that I ever heard it, and I've been driving here for almost 5 years. Still New Brunswick license. My permanent residence is in New Brunswick, so all my mail goes there, and I mean, I change addresses here, like, probably every 8 to 12 months, so, I mean, who knows long term if I will be here kind of thing, and I can always say I'm a student, so I'm not staying here.